Hi friends, welcome back to Polytechis YouTube channel. In today's video, I am going to tell you how JioFiber customers get Disney Plus Hotstar subscription in both their JioFiber set-top box and their mobile phones. For that, first of all, you guys need to install Disney Plus Hotstar from Play Store and open Hotstar on your phone. After opening Hotstar, select your favorite languages in given options and continue. Then we can see a ladder icon at the top left. After clicking ladder icon, click on the login option. Then two options will be appear there. In that, select the option continue with mobile number and type your JioFiber registered mobile number on there. Then enter 4-digit code which is sent to your registered mobile number. Then enter your name, age and gender. After typing these details, click on the continue option. Congratulations! Now you can use your JioFiber Disney Plus Hotstar subscription on your mobile phone also. Thank you for watching video. For recent updates, don't forget to subscribe this channel now.